It is an honor to stand before you in what is my first State of the Judiciary address.
Judge Mary Ellen Barbera, who was named Chief Judge in 2013, told lawmakers the judicial system needs to think beyond the walls of the courthouse to provide Marylanders with a system they can trust.
Providing mere access to the courthouse door is not enough. It is far more than that, ladies and gentlemen. It is what happens beyond the entrance, in the hallways, in the clerk's offices, in the courtrooms.
It's crucial for the system to adapt in order to maintain justice for the people of Maryland.
We have recognized that the way we handle these cases must conform to modern sensibilities.
Barbera says one of her priorities is to better serve the most vulnerable among us, children and seniors.
Young children are vulnerable, of course, simply because they cannot fend for themselves. Many of the oldest among us are rendered vulnerable by physical or mental infirmities that lead them directly or indirectly into our courts.
Chief Judge Barbera made it clear the judicial system is essential for justice in the state of Maryland, but they have to move along and get with the tech-savvy world. Lawmakers like what they heard.
It's really a breath of fresh air.
Fabulous speech. The Chief Judge is really doing a wonderful job.
For Barbera, it all boils down to one thing.
Justice delayed is justice denied.
In Annapolis, I'm Nicole Fierro, CNS TV.